Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Keeping Up With Me. Of course, it's your girl Christine Zige, na leo nimetoa kucha. Mambo ya kucha nataka nipumzike kwanza kiasi. So I'll go straight into the video, because the last time I did a video, I remember it was about my house tour, my bed sitter tour, and at least I've updated, I've upgraded some little items in the house, and I would really want to quickly take you through my bed sitter so that you guys can see what or where I live or how I live. So let's get straight into the video, and if you haven't subscribed, please apo chini maze, give me the subscriptions, take me to 1000 subscribers, and I'll really appreciate everyone who's on my channel. And if you are there, just like, comment, leave a comment, let me know what you think of what my videos look like. Do you have any editing apps you want to help me with? Kindly feel free. So let's get straight into the video and see what we are having on my updated house tour. Start with the kitchen. This is how my kitchen looks like. There I have my microwave, my toaster, my blender and grinder, all of them. My pans are there. Down here I've got my cooker. This cooker is from Top Notch Appliances. I got it from Top Notch Appliances. Pale mtungi wa gasi. I've got my fridge. Without forgetting my cat's food, of course. And on this side, we've got our dining table. Is in Lizitoa Malindi. I went for a trip in Malindi and I bought this, so I find it nice zikiwa ziko pale. And then this I collected from the beach. There are shells I use for decoration purposes. The curtains are from Mombasa, Marikiti Market. My system, of course, Sony, is from Mombasa too. Bado na ushamba kupanga vyombo kama mama wa kitambo. This is how my utensils are. Napanga hivi. Huku nimepanga glasses, huku pia ni glasses, if you guys can see, yes, enda zaidi hapo. The last time I did a video, I didn't have a sofa set, so I got this sofa set from Mariakani. It's an L seat. I'm yet to change the curtains. Then there is my TV area. Okay, and this is where I do my makeup. I've got the wardrobes on the other side. Wardrobes mbili. And then I've got my bed. Here is my bed. I upgraded the net. Nilikuwa sina mosquito net. I got this mosquito net from Urembo Creations for 5,000 shillings. Okay, and I've got where I arrange my clothes. Hizo zote nshati za kazini zote, skati, mawigi katikati, mafuta. Mafuta yote na yanapatikana pale, ma lipstick nini yote yako pale. Pale ni dresses. Ni trousers. Here I've got my trousers and booty shorts. Booty shorts ziko pale. Hapa zote hizi bed sheets na vitambara. And then on this other side I've got my wigs. I'm yet to get a wig stand. I must do ni wig nini ya kuweka hizi wigs. Pale juu I've got my bags, my handbags, my sling bags, zote ziko pale. This side I've got my dresses, sina nyingi. Nikishuka chini I've got my tops, they are in a mess. Tops hizi najaribu kuzipanga nikiwa natoa na kurupusha kila kitu changu kachini, so I have to arrange again. And on this side I've got my bra area. Hapa ni kwa bra, huku kwingine ni suruali. Alafu pale I just put my things za mazoezi. Huku ni kama tuenda nje, niko na stand yangu ya viatu. Viatu vya kazini, vi heels kidogo. And then I've got my bathroom. Thank you so much guys for watching my video. Till next time, bye bye.